The Army Sustainment Command links national logistics capabilities, executes materiel distribution, and provides logistics solutions to enable unit readiness. ASC is headquartered on Rock Island Arsenal in the state of Illinois, along with 75 other tenant organizations such as First Army, Joint Munitions Command, the Army Corps of Engineers, and RIA Joint Manufacturing and Technology Center, just to name a few. ASC is an $8.7 billion organization with more than 73,000 military, civilian, and contractor employees in locations worldwide. We provide the soldier with frontline logistics support through a shelf full of programs and capabilities. Whenever and wherever the Army is needed, we're there to provide soldiers with the right equipment and logistics capability on time and in good condition. Lead Materiel Integrator. Lead Materiel Integrator, or LMI, is a new approach to equipping the Army, designed to distribute and redistribute materiel to efficiently support the Army Force Generation model of providing a trained and ready force for national contingencies. The Army Sustainment Command, as the executing agent for LMI, serves as the Army's single synchronization point to ensure equipment is distributed to meet material demand signals in accordance with Army priorities. LMI is accomplished using the Automated Decision Support Tool, or DST. DST provides asset visibility and sourcing solutions to equip Army units in a transparent manner. Directorates of Logistics. The Army Materiel Command will obtain full operational control of all functions and responsibilities of the 74 Directorates of Logistics worldwide in October of 2012 from the Installation Management Command with the Army Sustainment Command as AMC's executing agent. This places the Army's materiel and services support under the command of one single command structure, ASC. The transfer frees installation commanders to focus on managing their installations, allows AMC to deliver logistics and supply services, and focuses installation assets on equipment readiness in support of LMI. The installation DOLs will become the one-stop shopping location for all materiel and logistics solutions. Army Field Support Brigades. ASC's seven Army Field Support Brigades are the single face to the field within their areas of responsibility for the entire range of field logistics capabilities. Positioned globally, the AFSBs execute Army programs and field-level sustainment capabilities. The AFSBs support the Army Force Generation process by maintaining a ready supply of equipment in serviceable condition to include executing the Lead Materiel Integrator sourcing solutions at the unit level. In addition to sustainment, the AFSBs have assumed management of the Directorates of Logistics, which expands the Army Sustainment Command's capabilities to include installation services and transportation functions. Under the Lead Materiel Integrator, AFSBs execute sourcing solutions by tracking, monitoring, and reporting customer service actions on their installations. The Distribution Management Center, commonly referred to as ASC's 8th Brigade, provides material management in support of Lead Materiel Integrator, or LMI. This includes equipment readiness repair, plus supply and distribution management for millions of separate pieces of equipment and supplies vital to the Army. LOGCAP. The Logistics Civil Augmentation Program, or LOGCAP, provides the Army, Joint Forces, our coalition partners, and other U.S. agencies a corporate augmentation capability during contingency, peacekeeping, humanitarian, and training operations. LOGCAP is a multi-billion dollar program that utilizes contracts to meet specific theater logistics support requirements. Approximately 65,000 contractors provide LOGCAP support in 5 countries. LOGCAP is capable of going anywhere U.S. forces go to provide base and support services. Army Prepositioned Stocks. Army prepositioned stocks are the Army's 911 equipment sets, positioned around the globe, unit set configured, and ready at a moment's notice to support deploying Army units. These stocks are ready for issue to units and provide a rapid, sustained, and flexible support for a full spectrum of missions, ranging from decisive military operations to humanitarian relief missions. Under the Lead Materiel Integrator, or LMI, APS is both a requirement needing to be filled and a source of supply for operational units. Whenever and wherever the Army is needed, we're there to provide soldiers with the right equipment and logistics capability, on time and in good condition. This is how we get it done. We are the Army Sustainment Command.